Paddy harvesting has started today. This is the first phase. This is the export quality basmati. It's a hybrid seed called 1509. The harvesting of paddy is totally mechanized. There is no labor involved in cutting or transporting. This crop takes about 90 days to grow. It's bright and sunny and a bit humid. But pretty fresh.